What's your name?
Photo finish is what they call me. That's because all of my races are photo finish races. You don't know what that means, but it means that they're close. So close, the only way that you could tell which horse wins the race is by taking a photograph. Every race I bet on turns out to be a photo finish race. And my horse never wins. It's my bad luck all the time.
It's about a love that happens under intense pressure, where all circumstances that are one in a million
just happen to find the person that they could have fallen in love with for and been with their entire life right before, in that moment when they knew they were going to die.
That's why you're in jail.
Oh, the whole thing was a mistake.
They claim it was rape.
No, it wasn't.
That's what they claim it was.
They're a lot of fools.
Well, you sure are in trouble. Are you scared?
Scared to death. Hello out there!
There's a lot to be said about the judicial system today, as well as in terms of incarceration.
And how even in 1955, a 14-year-old boy named Emmett Till was accused of flirting with a white woman and he was lynched for it.
When you think of names like Trayvon Martin or Tamir Rice or anyone like that, Eric Garner, Alton Sterling, Philando Castile, it's so relevant. There are certain parts of our story that kind of line up with that, or would line up with that if things didn't take a more tragic turn for those victims.
In our production of the show, we have a person of color playing the male lead who is sort of thrown in jail for what we have decided is like something that's not proven, that is entirely untrue. He's innocent of his crimes. And he's thrown in jail. He's even beaten at one point and bleeding at the beginning of the show. And in the end of the show, even still being innocent of his crimes, he's shot. So, I mean, through this whole past year and couple of years, the Black Lives Matter movement has been so prevalent and so... It needs to have a voice. And I think that with this production, we'll be giving it a voice. And I think it's extremely important to talk about. I hope it'll start a conversation. It is our conversation about the movement, and that's why I think it's relevant. I mean, besides the fact that, you know, love stories are always relevant, I think this show will hopefully, you know, make its mark and make a statement about the Black Lives Matter movement.
It's here to stay. It's here.